going good. I don't know how much hands-on these guys are. It's kind of like a combine in the farmer's field. It knows what it did last year. You just hit that and it goes.